Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Rapunzel from Tangled. Let's start on her face first. She has dark green eyes. And pinkish red lips. Her skin is light peach. And her dress is different shades of pink and purple. Let's color in the frying pan she's holding dark gray. And let's color in her hair different shades of yellow. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Rapunzel. Next, let's color in the background behind her light green. And lastly, let's color in the borders pink. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so pretty! I love all the details of Rapunzel's dress. She is one beautiful princess! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Belle from Beauty and the Beast. Let's start on her face first. She has brown eyes. and dark pinkish-purple lips. Her skin is light peach. Let's color in her earrings in the front of her dress gold. And let's make her gloves a golden yellow. And her dress a golden yellow with light yellow sleeves. And let's color in her hair brown. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Belle. Next, let's color in the background behind her light blue. And lastly, let's color in the borders dark blue and golden yellow. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so pretty! Belle just looks so beautiful! She is one gorgeous princess! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Cinderella with her glass slipper! Let's start on her face first. She has blue eyes. And pink lips. Her skin is light peach. Let's color in her earrings and headband blue. And her hair a golden yellow. Her dress is blue with light blue gloves and sleeves. And let's color in her glass slipper a clear blue. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Cinderella. Next, let's color in the background behind her pink. And lastly, let's color in the borders a golden yellow and blue. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so pretty! I love Cinderella's beautiful gown. She is one gorgeous princess! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Snow White. Let's start on her face first. She has brown eyes. And red lips. Her skin is light peach. And her headband is red. And her hair is black with a bluish tint. Let's color in her cape dark blue and red with a whitish blue collar. And let's color in the rest of her dress red, blue, and yellow. And let's color in the apple she's holding red with a brown stem. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Snow White. Next, let's color in the background behind her a purplish blue. And lastly, let's color in the borders red. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so pretty! I love all the gorgeous details of Snow White's dress! She is one beautiful princess! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Ariel and Flounder from The Little Mermaid! Let's color in Ariel first! She has blue eyes! And red lips. Her skin is light peach. Let's color in her seashell top purple. And her mermaid tail light and dark green. And her hair is red. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Ariel. Next, let's color in Flounder. He has green eyes. And his fins and the stripes on his back are blue. And the rest of his body is yellow. Oh, Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Flounder. Now let's just color in the background. Let's make these bubbles up here light blue. And let's also color in this back part blue. And lastly, let's color in the borders a darker blue. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so pretty! Ariel and Flounder both look so adorable! These two are just the best friends under the sea! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Princess Jasmine from Aladdin. Let's start on her face first. She has brown eyes. And dark reddish lips. Her skin is a tannish peach. Next, let's color in her jewelry gold with blue stones. In her headband, light blue with a turquoise and blue stone. And let's make her top blue with light blue sleeves and gold accents. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Princess Jasmine. Next, let's color in the background behind her purple. And lastly, let's color in the borders blue. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so pretty! I love all the gorgeous details of Jasmine's outfit! She is one beautiful princess! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Princess Aurora from Sleeping Beauty! Let's start on her face first! She has purplish eyes! And dark pink lips! Her skin is light peach. And let's make her necklace and tiara gold. Let's color in her hair a golden yellow. And let's color in her dress pink and red. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Princess Aurora. Next, let's color in the background behind her light blue. And lastly, let's color in the borders gold and purple. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow. Wow, this picture turned out so pretty! I love Princess Aurora's beautiful dress! She is one gorgeous princess! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Tiana from The Princess and the Frog. Let's start on her face first. She has orangish-brown eyes and red lips. Her skin is brown. Let's color in her necklace light blue. And her tiara green, yellow, and blue. And her hair dark brown. And let's color in her dress different shades of green and yellow. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Tiana. Next, let's color in the background behind her light purple. And lastly, let's color in the borders light blue and green. Thank you. Okay, I'm all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so pretty. I love all the gorgeous details of Tiana's gown. She is one beautiful princess. Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Princess Merida from Brave. Let's start on her face first. She has light blue eyes and orangish red eyebrows. Her lips are pinkish red. And her skin is a light pinkish peach. Next, let's color in her dress a dark blue with gold accents and a brown belt. And let's make her bow and arrow light and dark brown. And her hair is a reddish orange. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Merida. Now let's just color in the background behind her a greenish blue. And lastly, let's color in the borders a golden yellow. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so pretty! I love all Princess Merida's gorgeous hair! She is one brave princess! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Pocahontas and Miko! Let's color in Pocahontas first! She has red lips, and black eyebrows. Her skin is an orangish tan. And her hair is black with a bluish shine. Her necklace is an aqua blue with a white feather earring. And let's make these blueberries she's holding blue. And let's color in her dress tan and white with different colored feathers on it. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Pocahontas! So gorgeous! Next, let's color in her raccoon friend, Miko! He has a pink and red mouth. And pinkish-gray ears. Let's color in its face black and light gray. And let's color in the rest of his body a darker gray with black stripes on his tail. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Miko! Now let's just color in the background behind them in orangish red. And lastly, let's color in the borders in aqua blue. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so pretty! I love all the beautiful details of Pocahontas' dress. She is one gorgeous princess! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Mulan and Mushu. Let's color in Mulan first. Let's make her eyes and her eyebrows black. And let's make her lips a pinkish red. And let's color in her skin light peach. Next, let's color in her hair accessory red, orange, and yellow. And let's color in her dress green, gold, and blue. And let's color in Mulan's hair black. Okay, I'm all finished coloring in Mulan. Next, let's color in Mushu. Let's make his tongue and the insides of his ears light pink. And let's make his nose and the spikes on his back dark red.
Let's make his horns light and dark blue. And let's color in the rest of his body red and yellow. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Mushu. Now let's color in the background back here light purple. Okay, now the very last thing we need to color is the borders. Let's use a red colored pencil. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so cool! I love Mulan's beautiful outfit! She and Mushu are just so awesome!
Hey everyone! Don't forget to get your copy of my brand new Kimmi the Clown coloring book at itskimmi.com!